Jaguar has announced that it will release the F-Type 75 with a four-cylinder Ingenium engine that produces 296 horsepower from its 2.0-liter unit. For those who want more power and speed, the 5.0-liter engine of the F-Type 75 is the way to go. With its 444 horsepower, this beast can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 4.4 seconds and reach a top speed of 177 miles per hour. If you want to see the full video, it is now live on DPC Cars.